Hello, I am Miss Gaby. Welcome to your channel, Spanish for Newbies. John Smith asked me about the Spanish verbs with R endings. We have the chart here. John Smith nos pidió ejemplos de cómo se conjugan los verbos regulares en presente con el infinitivo en la terminación R. Don't get obsessed with the Spanish verb conjugation. It's essential to practice Spanish verbs, but not as crucial as speaking Spanish and using the verbs in a real conversation. Please focus on the most important ones first and practice them well. Are you ready for this class? Let's get started. Tenemos aquí algunos verbos que vamos a conjugar en presente en estas oraciones. Check, we have underlined the stem of the verb and the ending R. Patinar, patinar, skate. Caminar, caminar, walk. Tocar, tocar, play an instrument. Trabajar, trabajar, work. Hablar, hablar, talk or speak. Preguntar, preguntar, ask. Contestar, contestar, are. This chart, we have English, Español, and ending. Remember, this chart belongs to present tense, regular verbs, ending R. Yo, and the ending O. You, tú, informal, in Spanish, ending us. Él, he in English, ending a. Ella, ending a. Nosotros, plural, male. Nosotras, female, plural, ending amos. You all, vosotros. In Spain, you talk about, and you used to talk about this pronoun, vosotros, plural, male. Vosotras, female, plural. Remember, this pronoun is used in Spain. Ending eyes, eyes. Ellos, male, plural. Ellas. Plural, female, ending an. Ustedes, ending an. Okay, we are going to answer this exercise. Juan, todos los días. Pati, this is the stem of my verb, and the ending Juan viene siendo con el ending a. Juan patina todos los días. John skates every day. Nosotras. We. Nosotras, female, plural. Cada domingo después de comer. Every Sunday after eating. Caminar. Stem of the verb camin and the ending R. Nosotras. What is the ending? Amos. Caminamos. Isabel. Isabel viene siendo she, ella, ending a. Tocar, play an instrument, el piano desde pequeña, the piano since she was a child. Entonces, tocar, Isabel, ella, ending a. Toca el piano desde pequeña. Continuamos. ¿Dónde? Where? To? You? Tú es un pronombre informal en español, ¿sí? Y la terminación es as. Trabajar. Buscamos el pronombre tú, la terminación es as. Entonces, el verbo me va a quedar. ¿Dónde trabajas tú? Where do you work? Hablar. Stem of the verb and ending of the verb. Yo. What is the ending? O. Yo hablo con mis padres. I talk to my parents. Ellos. Ellos, they, ellos. Male, plural. Ending an. Preguntan. Ellos preguntan sus dudas. They ask their doubts. Vosotras in Spain. Contestar. Answer. El examen. The test. Checamos vosotras. Ending eyes. Vosotras. Contestáis el examen. You all answer the test or exam. Thank you very much for watching this class. What do you think about it? Leave your comments below. Write the topics that you want to see for next class. Improve your Spanish with these free audiobooks. For you. Get them now. Click at the description.